Blackstone. Those two things. Actually, I can get all the scaffolding back. Let me do that really quick. All I gotta do is pop it. That's weird. Okay, this piece of crap, I need to like make a nice little floating island. Even if it's like a 5x5 size. Here we go. Catch it. Sorry, cats. We all have our part to play. Grab some sort of chisel. Let's do this. Oh, is it these brick stairs I got? Thank you. Okay, so I need to do the, I forgot to make stairs. What a beautiful Minecraft day. Stoop to that level, misplacing a block. Disgusting. Not even worthy to play this game. Really, truly. Oh, that's beautiful. You know what? Maybe I am worthy to play this game. You know what? I'll just do that. I don't know if it's enough though. Should be okay. Let's hope. Let us hope and let us pray that I have enough, or else I don't know what. accident, but I'll take advantage of it. Let's take a look at what we got, Mr. Turtle. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Ugly. Aside from any further detailing on the outside, like buttons and trapdoors and stuff, just to give it some extra dimension on the outside, it's looking pretty good. This is the show what I'm talking about here. These things. Just give it a little pop like that, you know. That's just an example. I'm not done, obviously, but just give it a little something extra. Push the buttons, push them if you want. Trapdoor action here. So many things. Extra details. So I'll be doing that to both of these buildings, but that's going to be its own thing. So I'm going to call it good for today. And yeah, I'm happy with it. I'm really happy with how this came out. It's not super complicated. By any means, let me get rid of the scaffolding. It's not complicated by any means, but I think it's a nice balance of simple, but got a little, you know, something extra. Like, I'm gonna make the door nice over there. Whatever. I'm rambling, so I'm gonna end it.